110 years of truth and service. From 1910 to 2020, NCCU has seen a few things change, some things leave. But above all, the same sloping hills and verdant green that we all have come to love. Where are they now? North Carolina Central University was founded by James E. Shepherd in the Hayti district of Durham, North Carolina.
Wow, what can I say about the experience as a 2020-21 student body president? If I could sum up 2020 in a few words, it's the bossing up for me. I can honestly say there's no handbook in striving in a pandemic, but when life gives you lemons, you get your life together and you make some lemonade.
And my experience at North Carolina Central University has helped me become career ready for life. The Career Center has helped me with networking and has helped me find my passion for my career after college.
Having the honor of working with our students to help them be global citizens and be career ready for life has really been an honor. Just having students being able to come to the office and know when they come to the Career Center or when they visit any faculty or staff member's office and they're trying to understand what they want to do, they leave with application of understanding, this is what I need to do to understand how to be a global and productive citizen. When students come in and they're trying to figure out what they're passionate about and having a conversation of what passion means and how do you utilize that passion to be productive in your communities. Having a student walk in and say, hey, I came to college and I knew I need to come to college, but I really don't know what I want to do in my life. And being able to have that conversation and knowing that they're leaving the office with a game plan of understanding, this is what I need to think about when I'm trying to understand for myself what it is I really want to do in my life and how can I be productive and give back in my communities. Working with students and in the Career Center and helping students understand why it's important to have experience on your resume so you can be competitive against everyone else that's going for the same opportunities that you are going for. Working with students in the Career Center and helping them understand what it means to be a productive citizen, what it means to be competitive, what it means to be engaged and involved on campus, and how you take those transferable skills and relate it to the job opportunities and the career that you want to go into.
My career aspiration is to become a nurse. As a child, I watched Grey's Anatomy like every day, and I want to be a nurse so I can save lives. Here at North Carolina Central University, we have one of the top HBCU nursing programs in the world. Being a student leader at North Carolina Central University is all about creating a legacy and leaving a legacy.
Some of our goals for this academic year consider moving forward faster. With that, that means recruitment and retention efforts, outreach and community engagement efforts, legacy, and efficiency within our NCCU community. Our Political Action and Civic Engagement Committee has designed various events along with other outside organizations to combat social justice, voter awareness, and other opportunities throughout the school year to actively engage our student body.
The training day experience is the experience where you truly understand what Eagle Pride Amplified is all about. Training day was an idea that was birthed from just thinking about how can we create an experience for first-year students where they truly understand how to be involved and engaged on campus, what organizations they can be a part of, what are fraternities and sororities, you know, what are the modeling troops on campus, who runs the yard, you know, what sports teams are they going to be able to cheer in the stands for as they're winning those championships for our university, how can they be engaged in over the 100 campus organizations that we have on campus. So training day was the idea that, you know, we need to create something that's educational but also engaging at the same time. And so I met with some of my student government peers and student government association, mainly the freshman class council. I think about Dwayne and Janelle and Shishi and Prince and all of the great students that we had in student government, and really challenged them to think, what experience can we create that will help students understand what is Eagle Pride Amplified and how to be involved in the campus life and campus culture. And when you come to training day, thousands of students packed in there in the arena, thousands of students waiting in line. There are students from other universities that travel all the way to NCCU to be a part of training day. But there is no NCCU experience if you do not get to experience training day first, because that is the thing that introduces you to everything else that you get to experience your 4 years at NCCU.
I'm grateful and beyond thankful for the leaders that came before me. You all have paved the way, And without you, none of this would be possible. I have observed your leadership skills, ambition, dedication to the student body, and as I transition into higher leadership, I promise to lead by example and keep the mantle of student leadership high.
To get something you've never had, you've got to do something you've never done.
On behalf of NCCU Student Government Association, we would like to say, happy 110th anniversary.